Tyson Foods, Inc. donated $50,000 to the garden after they applied for a Tyson grant. Part of that money goes to sponsor Tyson Foods Tuesday. This allows families to enjoy free activities and programs, including music, cooking demos, and gardening tips. Now, coming up later on in the show, I'll tell you how else that Tyson grant will help the Botanical Garden of the Ozarks. Reporting live in Fayetteville, Gauthier Lookout 40, 29 News.
All right, Gauthier, thank you. And the last free Tyson Tuesday night is August 30th.